So now the wood is ready for epoxy. These ones and these ones. So, hello friends. Now it's glued, and now during the night it's going to get dry, and in the morning I put back the lead at its places, and then they're going to be glued to the lids. So this work for the day is done.